Starting tomorrow, U.S. Customs and Border Protection will resume commercial operations at the Bridge of the Americas cargo facility with a limited schedule. As of Tuesday, the facility will be open from 6 o'clock in the morning until 2 p.m. Monday through Friday. CBP had temporarily suspended cargo processing at the Bridge of the Americas back in September to help process migrants who came through the southern border.